We are looking at how to pronounce these words and more confusing vocabulary that many get wrong. So stay tuned to the channel to learn more, become part of the community. Awry, a schwa sound here. Awry, stress on the second syllable. Both British and American English pronunciations are similar, so it's easy. Awry. And now you know. More videos for you here to learn more correct pronunciations. Like this video if you found it useful. I appreciate all the support and thanks for watching.